Hello guys, my name is Abdelkerim Ramein. I am your coach and trainer in swing trading. Today's video, we try to see why traders leave their trades early. Okay, so what does it mean? It means in swing trading, you are following a trend. Now the trend, you will never know how long it will take, okay? It will take, for example, a few days, few weeks, or few months. I have seen stocks that have 5 months, 6 months, 7 months. And last year in our trading account with my subscribers, we have seen stocks that stays 6 months and then they fall. So let's just show you in example how this work. So let's give an example. Okay, here is what you buy. This is the candlestick. As always, I buy always a green candlestick. This is the buy. Okay, your stock is going few days and then it makes a correction. Then it continues to go up. Then makes a correction, then it goes up, it makes a correction, then it goes up, it makes a correction, sorry, should do it by red, then it goes up and then it falls. Okay, now this is a typical trend, an uptrend that most of the time you see. So this is the beginning, okay? So the beginning of the trend, and this is the end, and generally this is the sell, okay? Now, the problem is that people, most of the beginners, what they do, it means when they buy a stock, they begin to see some money. Let's say here they see 7% of their money. It means they see a profit. Okay, so when the stock just begin to have a correction, and this is called a correction, this called a correction, okay, so they get scared and they sell. Now, if you do the same as this, you will never be a swing trader and you leave all these trend. Let's say here, it goes 100%, let's say in 3 months. Okay? So instead of waiting and being patient to get this 100%, it could be 200, it could be 50%, could be 200%, could be 300%, no one knows. And then when the trend finishes and then it begins to go down for a downtrend, so this here is a downtrend, it means the trend is going down, so it will not go anymore up. So here you said, now all these, you should have a strategy and you should have techniques, but most of the beginners stop here, okay, and they can't finish the trade. And this is the secret of losing a lot of money, even though these traders are in a profitable trade, but they exit early. When they exit early, they take little money, okay? And then they try another stock. They try another stock and it goes down. They make 7% down, okay? If they make 7% up in one trade, 7% down in one trade, what does it mean? It means they do zero profit, okay? If they do zero profit, it means they become losers at the end of the year, okay? So Guys, if you want to make money in swing trading, it means you follow trends, you should be patient. Now, there are some techniques that evaluate the trend and the correction. Is it a correction that you should stay or a correction that you should exit the trade? Now, all these things, this is what I teach. And in our trading account with my subscribers, we are, for example, now buying a stock for, let's say, 5 weeks, and we are making money. All the stocks that we have no stock that that we exit from. Although some stocks go down, but we are not just going to exit like that. There are some techniques that you should know how to use in order to evaluate the trend of this stock. Is it worth it to stay or not to stay? Okay, so thank you very much, guys. Please subscribe to my channel. Please share my videos with your friends. And thank you very much, and see you next time.